Cooper.
Morning.
Say hi to the nice ladies, Cooper.
Morning.
How are you feeling today, Cooper?
Oh, I'm okay.
Good. Can you tell me your last name?
I'm Cooper.
Yeah.
Mom, you know what your last name is?
It's Madison, right, Mommy?
Good job, Cooper.
And do you know what month you were born in, Cooper?
I think it was March.
March 20th. Yep. 20th. Good job,
Perfect.
Cooper. We've been working on that.
Very good.
Cooper, I'm Tiffany. I'm going to be one of your nurses.
And I'm Liz. I'm also one of your nurses, okay? I just want to check your pulse, okay? I'm going to just check your arm.
Okay. I'm working right now.
I see
know.
That.
This meal looks really yummy. What you got in here?
Yeah, I'm making a soup with hamburgers and french fries and ice cream cone.
Wow, it looks delicious. Cooper, this necklace is really pretty.
I really like it. Mom gave it to me.
Do you think I could borrow it for a little while to show my friends?
No, I'm going to get a lot of medical.
What if I trade you for this apple juice?
Apple juice would be good in my soup.
Perfect. I'm going to trade you. All right. Thank you. Show my friends for a little while, and then I'll return it to you later.
I don't know. I think I really want it back, though.
Okay. You know what, Cooper? How about we'll give it to her?
I really like it.
You know what? When this cartoon is over, then she'll give it back. How about? Is that fair? Can we do that, Cooper?
I don't know.
His pulse ox is low, Tiffany.
Okay, Cooper, we're going to... Put some oxygen on you, okay?
Or have him take some deep breaths at least.
Yep, well,
so, Cooper, who are you making this stew for?
I'm making it for my mama.
For your mama? Oh, Mom, what do you think of that stew?
Thing and it's got all of Cooper's favorite foods in it.
It's nice of you to share.
All right, Cooper. Here we go.
Thank you, dear.
It's a good thing. Sharing is very nice.
There you go.
Does that feel okay?
What are you doing?
We're giving you a little bit of oxygen because you need a little bit more oxygen in your blood.
It's right. Going to feel funny and blowing in your nose, but it's going to help you breathe a little bit easier. Alright, Cooper. I'm gonna give you some IV fluids here. I'm just gonna hook up this little tube here.
I'm gonna listen to your lungs, okay?
Okay.
Put the stethoscope on your chest.
With your friends?
No, I like playing with my friends. I don't like being here.
Oh, yeah.
It makes me a little sad.
Yeah.
Mom, can you tell me a little bit about the seizure that Cooper had earlier?
He was kind of playing, and then all of a sudden...
Cooper. Are you crying because you're sad for your friends?
Yeah, and I talked her too.
What?
Get very sleepy.
You're getting sleepy?
Yeah, he was like playing with his friends. shaking again.
Well, he's having a seizure, Mom.
Is this supposed to keep happening?
Well,
this is something that we're monitoring for. We do need to keep him safe right now.
All right, we're going to turn Cooper on your side here. Can you grab those seizure pads for me?
I'm going to lower him down a little bit here once we get him. Oh. That's good. Not a little too much here.
Thank you. All right, Cooper. I'm going to get some suction here.
Oh, what's coming out of his mouth there?
Oh, he's throwing up a little bit, Mom.
Where you are, Cooper?
I'm in the hospital.
Okay.
Very good.
You okay with moving your arms and legs? We're safe to move.
Yeah.
Very
okay.
Good.
All right. We want to sit him up a little bit.
Yep.
More
we're
going to get him suctioned all the way.
Sit you up, and we're going to just suction a little more of that yuck out of your mouth.
Just listen to his lungs here.
All right.
What are you looking for? Oh, I took the suction machine. Is that what you're looking for?
Okay, Cooper, we're just gonna feel a little funny. We're just gonna suck some of that vomit out.
And I'm just gonna get ready to listen to your lungs when she's done.
How does that feel?
Okay.
Do you still feel like you have some stuff in your mouth? I'm sorry, yes? No? Okay, good.
Scary when that happens.
It is.
Yeah, Jerry. You're gonna lift you up a little bit closer and do your
best. Well, it's good that he was here though when that happened. You were able to help him.
Did you get?
No,
that's great. I'll call the CNA.
I'll call the CNA for updated blood pressure and update the doctor.
What's up, Cooper?
Hi, can I please speak to the CNA for room 603? Can I get a temperature and a blood pressure and a pulse ox for room 603, Cooper? Very good, thank you.
Two minutes.
Dr. Greg, please. Hi, Dr. Greg. This is Tiffany. I'm caring for your patient, Madison, Cooper Madison, the 6-year-old male who fell out of a tree earlier and hit his head. It was reported that he had a seizure at the site of the fall, and he just had another 2-minute seizure. He is conscious again, and his coma scale is 14 out of 15. His temperature was 98.6. Pulse 124, respirations 20. Blood pressure was 106 over 60, and he's 95% on a mask at 6 liters. Yes. Okay. Okay, thank you. Bye-bye.